Hey guys, welcome to the very first video of Tango Tips and Tricks. My name is Pablo Estigarribia and I will be your instructor in this video. I was lucky enough to collaborate with many tango maestros for over a decade back in Buenos Aires, and this is just my way to try to carry on their legacy. Today we're going to talk about how to play tango, but in order to do that, we should be able to define tango, or at least describe its main features. One of the most important things about tango is that it's the result of the combination of both rhythmic lines and expressive lines. These two unique ways of playing a melody is what defines our genre. But this sounds very theoretical, and it's actually much easier just to go ahead and listen to it. I brought you an example by Maestro Carlos Di Sarli. Let's hear his take on El Choclo. You will see on the screen a little text box that will tell you when they're playing in a rhythmic manner and when they switch to the expressive manner. That's one of my favorite versions of El Choclo. But you might be asking yourself, how do we do it? I prepared a little exercise to show you my take on the matter. I worked on the third section of this tango, the major section, and I played this melody the first time in an expressive manner, and then I switched, playing the very same melody in a rhythmic manner. You will see on the screen the sheet music of what I'm playing, a take on my hands playing it, and then a text box that will tell you when I'm playing in an expressive manner and when I'm switching to the rhythmic manner. Well guys, that's all for today. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, please like and share so everyone gets a free tip on how to play tango. If you have any further questions, please contact me on the social media and sign up for Skype lessons and consults. If you want to check out my bio and my discography, that's available on my website. And if you're interested in buying solo piano arrangements, I published a book last year that's called Tangos de Concierto, and it features 16 arrangements for piano solo. You will find all the links on the description, and I hope to see you guys on the next video of Tango Tips and Tricks.